Hello, I'm Prithviraj Mukherjee, your instructor for this course on quantitative marketing research. In this course, we will discuss how you can make better marketing decisions for your business using various quantitative techniques. Prior exposure to marketing, economics, or other business-related courses may be desirable, but not really necessary. However, some concepts discussed here do require an understanding of basic high school mathematics and statistics. In some cases, I will mark out material that I feel requires a slightly advanced knowledge of these, but for the most part of it, we will stick to basics. Sometimes you will have short quizzes to test your knowledge. Some other times, I may ask you to stop the video and think on a problem before moving forward. Do try to attempt these simple exercises instead of fast-forwarding to a solution. This will enhance your appreciation of the concepts discussed in a manner similar to in-class questions. So let us begin, and I hope we will have a lot of fun together for the next 6 weeks.